you lads of the trove and trade, you gentlemen unafraid. I'll tell you of the strangest trip that ever a drover made. We rolled our swags and packed our bags and taken our lives in our hand. We started away with 1,000 goats on the Billygoat Overland. We started away with 1,000 goats on the Billygoat Overland. There was never a fence that could hold them back or keep them from their desires. They walked along on top of the rails and they waltzed along the wires. Wherever the grass on the track was dead and the paddocks were nice and green, the goats, they travelled on either side and we rode in between. The goats, they travelled on either side and we rode in between. The squatters, they tried to turn us back, but that didn't work at all. The horses ran for the lick of their lives from a scent that was like a wall. And the gamest dog in the whole outback had never the guts to stand and face the charge of 1,000 goats on a Billygoat Overland. And face the charge of 1,000 goats on a Billygoat Overland. We found we were hundreds over strength when at last we tallied the mob. And they put us in jail for a pack of thieves that traveled to duff and rob. For every goat from Burke to here, when he scented our spicy band, had left his home and his friends to find the Billygoat Overland. Had left his home and his friends to find the Billygoat Overland.